Welcome to climote. In this video, we will show you how to use all features of the climote smartphone application, which include boosting zones, editing zones, creating a schedule, creating holiday schedule, and temperature regulator. Anywhere is truly possible with your iOS or Android smartphone. The climote app will work with most recent iOS or Android smartphones. The first step is to download the climote smartphone app from your smartphone app store. Once installed, launch the climote app. Enter your email address, unit number, and optional password. When you log on, the app displays your active schedule. You can see your settings and scroll through days. You can also boost your heating directly from the dashboard. To boost a zone, choose one of the following: living, bed, or water at the bottom of the app screen. For this example, we will choose water. Now select the amount of hours you want to boost. Choose 2 hours. You can apply boosts to all three zones at the same time if you wish. Now click Apply and OK. Editing zones. Now you might want to change your heating settings. Let's choose the living area for this example by clicking on Living. You can select up to 3 times per day per zone. If you have enabled temperature control, you will also see the Set Temperature button. We'll come back to that later. For this example, we will choose between 7 a.m. to 10 a.m., 12 p.m. to 2 p.m., and 5 p.m. to 10 p.m. You can also copy the zone setting by clicking on Copy. Now choose which days you prefer. Let's choose all weekdays, Monday to Friday. By choosing Monday to Friday, all the zone time settings are the same. You can still go back and edit the days individually, and while you are still in edit, use the same procedure to edit the bed or water zone. Once you have finished your changes for this session, click Done, Apply, and OK. Changing a schedule. You may wish to switch to a different heating schedule. At the dashboard, click on the icon in the top right-hand corner and choose Schedule. Your active schedule is shown, but you now have the choice to change to another of your schedules. The default settings are School, Summer, Work. Creating holiday schedule. To create a holiday schedule, choose the icon at the top right-hand corner of your app screen now. Click on Holiday. Select the amount of days, for example 7 days, and choose Apply and OK. To undo the holiday schedule, choose Holiday. Cancel holiday, Apply, and OK. Temperature regulator. Another great feature of climote is the temperature regulator. For example, if you set the living area to 21 degrees Celsius, once your heating has reached the desired temperature, your heating will turn off and will only come back on when the temperature has dropped back below 21 degrees. To edit the temperature regulator, select Living and click on Set Temperature button in the lower center of the wheel. Select your desired temperature, click Done and Set Temperature. Your settings have now been sent to the climote hub. Climote. Control your heating from wherever you want, whenever you like.